Welcome back, children. We are learning verbs. Let's know more about verbs. Verbs are also used to tell us what a person or thing is. For example, who is she? Wo kaun hai? She is Mrs. Chatterjee. She is a teacher. In this sentence, Mrs. Chatterjee is a teacher and the is verb is telling this thing. The word is does not tell us what the teacher does, but it tells us something about a lady named Mrs. Chatterjee and who she is. Such words that help us to say what a person or thing is are called verbs. Some important verbs of this kind are is. I am sure you know the meanings of all these words. Is, hai, am, hum, hai na? Are, was, were, will be, shall be. The verbs tell us the state of a noun. Noun ka state hume verbs batate hain. These verbs often have a noun phrase, an adjective or an adverb after them. Be verb. Take a noun, adjective or adverb complement often them. For example, I am happy. Am is the verb, it is followed by adjective happy. In the same way, verb, noun phrase. Verb, adjective. Verb, helpful adjective. Verb, noun phrase. Two birds, noun phrase. Verb, adjective. Verb, tired, adjective. Is at the station, verb, adverb phrase. Verb, adverb. Am verb, followed by a student, noun phrase. Children, verbs are also used to show belonging or position. किसके पास क्या है वर्ब हमें बताता है. द वर्ब हैज टेल्स अस व्हाट अ नाउन पोजेसेस. द वर्ब हैड टेल अस व्हाट अ नाउन पोजेस्ड इन द पास्ट. हैड इज द पास्ट टेंस. फॉर एग्जांपल, द जिराफ हैज अ लॉन्ग नेक. आई हैव अ न्यू टॉय. हैज शोज व्हाट बिलोंग्स टू द जिराफ. हैव शोज व्हाट बिलोंग्स टू मी. दैट्स ऑल फॉर दिस वीडियो चिल्ड्रेन. थैंक यू.